Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to Cape of Traffic.
Armies never miss an opportunity to educate people on the achievements and talents of BTS. From music to cinema and everything in between, BTS has smashed records everywhere and inspired millions in the process. Armies have started trending the hashtag #OnlyBTSCan to highlight all the achievements of BTS. For example, when they became the youngest ever recipients of the Order of Cultural Merit. Or when they won the KMU Musician of the Year award, one of the only awards that doesn't involve a fan voting aspect. Or maybe when they featured on the cover of Time magazine, the only Korean act to ever do so. Let's not forget about their success in the film industry, when their movie Burn the Stage became the highest grossing concert film of all time. And when they won the Guardian's Lifetime Achievement Award after just 5 years of being active in the music industry. And many, many more accomplishments which armies are happy to outline. 2019 is looking like a year of more media's achievements as they expand into literature, release another movie, release at least one album and contest a Grammy Award. If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these and also it would make us happy.